Hey there! In this video, I'm going to tell you which notes you can play on the violin. How many octaves, what notes, what's the range, etc., etc. Find out!
Welcome to Violin Lounge TV! Enjoy my free violin lesson videos, interviews, product reviews, performances, and articles.
So when you look at the violin, it's empty here. You don't have frets like a guitar, you don't have keys like on a piano, so you need to find your notes. Then you can play from here up until here. The higher you play, so the shorter the string length, the higher the note. In the middle of the string, we find one octave higher. So for example, if I have a G string, then one octave up is in the middle of the string. But then if I move up the violin, then we have this distance, and then half of that distance is an octave again. So when we move up those octaves, let's say we start at an A, which is the first finger in the first position on G string. Then we move up an octave and we have this open A string. And on each string we can go up like I just showed you, and the third finger on the E string. But then if we move up that E string, like we just moved up the G string, then we find another A. And when we move up again, and that distance is smaller, because the higher you get, the smaller the distance is, and you know, that's what makes violin playing so hard, we find another A. And then I've reached the end of the violin fingerboard. So if we look at this violin fingering chart, and if you want to have this one, you can download it for free. Just follow the link in the description of this video. Or go to violinlounge.com/poster. Then you can see that this high A is about the highest note on the violin. And you can find the dots that indicate the exact spots of the notes. It's very detailed because it's on a hundredth of a millimeter accurate, and this violin is an actual size. So you can find all these dots with the colors of the notes. On this chart you also find sheet music, so you can see that it starts with the open G string and you can't go lower than that. By putting your fingers on the string you can just make it higher. So you're right up, it's a chromatic scale of course, because it goes up in semitones, but you can play everything in between because you can also play slides. Then you go upright to that, you see how many lines there are, to the highest A on the violin. So from this we can conclude that the range of a violin is about 4 octaves, if you would like to compare it to the range of a piano or something. And it starts relatively high. For example, a piano can play much lower than a violin. A viola or a cello also play lower than a violin. So the violin is really a soprano, so to say. I hope I made it clear to you how the violin fingerboard works a little bit and what notes you can reach on the violin. If you have questions, just post them in the comments below. And if you're interested in learning to play the violin, then subscribe to my channel, because I post a new free violin lesson for you every Wednesday. Also, turn on notifications so you won't miss them. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye! Did you like this video? Then hop on over to my website violinlounge.com for more extensive video masterclasses and articles that I don't share on my YouTube channel.